So I overslept. But I'm still just going to move on straight into this. Welcome back to Super Mario Bros. 3, everyone. Ooh, my neck. Straight into the, desert land. Oh. Oh, come on. Really? That one was bullshit. Can I do this? No. Ah, fuck. That's not good. Oh, come on. Not this shit again, please. There we go. Made it. I hate it here. I can't believe that I actually got that wrong. Yay! More useless lives! Fuck. Oh, for fuck's sake, really? Oh, fucking Christ. I hate this so much. That's all I wanted to do, game. Fuck. Oh boy, water! Oh fuck, that's not good! Easy. God, I could maybe get another 2-1 up soon. By complete accident. Oh, for God's sake, come on! Thwomp, stop that. Also, hi Thwomp. By the time you made it into one of these games. And booze! Great! Fun! Get in your... It wouldn't go in the pipe for some reason. Oh, and now my computer's doing that thing. Probably because I was busy after yesterday's stream. Sorting out my list again. Turns out I had a lot of... Oh, fucking hell, this controller. I had a lot of games missing. Again, more indie games at that. Easy. Easy boom boom. Mushroom House. Gimme, gimme. Mushroom. Fire flower, maybe? Okay, fire flower, definitely. Oh, they actually change. That's interesting. Okay. I'm not using my run button as much because I don't need to in this level. Oh, come on. Oh, fuck's sake. I just wanna... There we go. That was my own fault. Thank you. try to tailspin there. Why am I not tailspinning properly? I'm sorry, what? There we go. That's better. And some money as well. Not that money's used for anything in this game. Another 5 up. I'm too good. Not doing this again. Don't need to. Here we go. Oh, the sun. Not the angry sun. No. Oh, fuck. Damn it. I didn't mean to slide then. Oh my god, this fucking's... Don't care. Stupid level. Stupid sun. Moving on. Hammer bro. Or boomerang bro. I can do better than that. Come on. I can definitely do better than that. Ah. Gotcha. Music box! God, I could skip straight to World 6 soon. Okay, World 4. Oh, for God's sake, come on. There we go. This entire level is just one long troll. Ah. Oh, come on. Got it. Stupid boomerang, bro. Jeez. Next level. making chain jumps. Fucking Christ. No. Why can't I land on things properly? Fuck, I was doing so well. What's in this pipe? I legitimately don't remember. Oh, right, yeah. P-switch and stuff, yeah. No, I'm not trying to... Don't care about the boomerang, bro. Into the pyramid. Which doesn't look like a pyramid at all. Come on, were you even trying, Mario? At least when Sonic goes inside a pyramid, it looks like a pyramid. There we go. Fucking... Are you serious? Okay. Just wanted to make sure. Get out of my way. Oh, for God's sake, this fucking... No. There. Because I believe this is the exit. this. A way to get more coins. Not all that useful, to be honest. But it does give me a little bit of a shortcut. I didn't even tell Twitter that I was going live. That's how late I was. Castle time. Oh hey, it's one of the cooler thingies from Mario 2 USA again. Really? Okay. Oh, fucking Christ. What the fuck is this? Okay, that one I jumped into myself. No thanks. Ooh. And I fell. Oh yeah, the wrench throwers. Right. Those exist. Man, Mario 3 really did introduce a load of stuff. Oh, it's the big one. I forget what the name is. Hang on. Come on, you stupid thing. Morton! That's right. Ow. What? One more time. Oh, he's a big jumper there. Boy. Oh, come on. There we go. Number two down. Bebo's shoe. And a clout. I wonder if both of those are going to be useful in World 3. Anyway, YouTube, that's going to be it for today. See you tomorrow.